looking down the barrel of this one.
Right.
Ever since I got any pocket money, it always went straight into Lego, and I always enjoyed building Lego and modifying that. The reason why I pursued a career in engineering is because I love the idea of innovation, the idea of building something and making something custom, something that's mine, and having a bit of an impact. I actually moved up from Tasmania to come to RMIT. I was from Launceston, which is up north. We used to have a little farm there, so I went from farm life to big city smoke. Good thing about the Bundoora campus, I suppose, and engineering out here is we're all a bit of a family. This race car is actually part of a competition called Formula Student. It's the largest student engineering competition in the world, and what we do is we design, manufacture and race this car at the end of each year against different universities across the world. It's designed to put all of your theory that you learn in class into action. My work on alternative fuels started last year in my final year project. My professor actually rung me up. I didn't even know him at that point in time. Kind of got me interested in this project of running alternative fuels. Where we were sort of pushing for that was an engine which could completely run on ammonia and still satisfy today's economy and power requirements or expectations. It was an amazing feeling to have that engine turn over and run on ammonia. I was there with my supervisor almost in tears that it ran. It was unbelievable. What's next for me? I would really like to make an impact on Australia and even the world in this sort of market, because I really do believe there is a future for this, especially in terms of alternative fuels. As much as I like work and money, I'll be back at university soon and furthering my research with this project.